true.
Let me tell you though,
yes.
When a guy smells good,
that's a big turn on.
Sure. It's great. Yeah.
But you don't want to douse yourself in cologne. Just enough, right? It's like, oh, I can almost still breathe.
Because there are some people, yeah, right? Yeah.
It's too much.
Yeah. Or I want to like crack a window or some of those poof. And then you get the opposite end of the spectrum.
Right.
He talked about, you know, those primitive men and all they had was scent. I don't think those primitive men were smelling any good.
It'd be actually funny to line up a bunch of guys, couple single.
Blindfold someone
and see if we can figure out who the single
is. As the single male representative here on the road show, by choice, I might add, I would just like to say that scent you get from me every day, you know what that is? That's the smell of happiness, ladies and gentlemen, right there.
There's a lot to be said.
But that's an interesting theory and idea, you know, what they just talked about.
Yeah. Well, and they say, too, like people smell differently to other people.
Right.
You know, even with perfume or cologne, they
smells different on people.
Right, try it out on your skin because it's going to smell different on you
than somebody else.
Yeah.
There you go.
Those pheromones.
Mm-hmm. We've covered all the topics.
We have.